don't know if it was a lizard or a chipmunk or...
For some mouth and mix them up.
We're not supposed to follow the whistles into the woods.
That's some shape-shifting Indian...
Oh, that's, that's a Jabberwocky... Wendigo. That could be it. Huh, it's a waterfall. All these people running and I don't see any fucking bears or cougars.
Yeah?
It's a possibility. Or somebody with a stick. But it does make me wonder with that there.
Hiking Mount Rose, Galena Creek Falls. While driving out to Lake Tahoe, a sign for Mount Rose summit caught my eye.
Oh boy.
What you doing?
I was excited to hike somewhere outside of Wisconsin, but I do have some limitations. I do not handle the heat well. The quickest I've ever sunburned is 10 minutes, and that was in southeast Wisconsin. I typically cease outside activity when the temperature hits 80 degrees. And then back in 2001, I had a spontaneous pneumothorax, which is just a fancy way of saying that my lung collapsed and the doctors have no explanation as to why it happened. While there's not supposed to be any long-term effects, breathing at high altitudes and extreme cold has become difficult for me. Most of southeastern Wisconsin is about 600 feet above sea level. Hiking this trail was regularly at 10,000 feet above sea level.
Was a lizard or a chipmunk or...
For some mouth and mix them up.
Well, it was small and it was running very quickly.
Chet was regularly ahead of me and hiking faster than I was.
Damn, that's a big pine tree. think you should go standby for scale. Answer the first question, are you guys... Is this where you just leave it now for a week?
No signal. What do you see this time? Another lizard?
No. I can't tell what it is. I don't know what it is. Come here. Pine tree, big one. There's like on that hill across, there's a gap that goes like there's a sky right alongside that pine tree and brown stuff. I don't know what that is, but it's, I don't know if it's bushes or.
I lost it now.
Or if those are like eminals.
Well, judging by how when I zoomed in I couldn't see anything, I'm going to guess that it's just the bushes.
Okay.
Because I did see what you were talking, I still see something brown.
Yeah.
But when I zoom in, it's...
Okay. Oh, it's 3:44.
I know.
Oh, sure. Don't tell me what you're doing. I look sunburnt. Is this where we're not supposed to follow the whistles into the woods?
I thought there was in the bush mountains.
Well, if Bigfoot are there, they're here too, I bet.
Oh, that's
not the Jabberwocky. No, what is that? Yeah. Wendigo. That could be it. Skunk ape is down south.
Hefty.
Them towers look a long way away.
The trail we were hiking was part of the Tahoe Rim Trail. I misread the sign saying the summit was 2.5 miles. That was the distance to Galena Creek Falls. While I had hoped to reach the summit, that was not going to be accomplished in the amount of time we had.
It's a waterfall. Yeah. I could hear the. I wasn't sure if it was going to be wind or if it was. Oh no, it's a North Country Trail. I know it isn't.
Nothing ridiculous.
It's what I do best. Falcon? Straight ahead on a dead branch? A dead tree? It's kind of turning facing at us right now. one socks inside out. I never even noticed.
Camping was allowed along the trail, within 300 feet of trail, but at least 100 feet off the trail and 200 feet away from a water source. Because of the dry, arid conditions, fires are generally prohibited.
Mosquito model of Devil's Tower.
We met lots of hikers along the way, going both directions, and lots of friendly critters.
See any fucking bears or cougars.
Yeah.
It's a possibility. Or somebody with a stick. But it does make me wonder with that there. Shiny silver?
My world, baby.
X marks the spot.